I repeat that. When you have fallen because you're a human being, and if you've fallen because you're a human being, remember one thing. Turn back to Allah through istighfar and don't lose hope in the mercy of Allah. When Allah has placed you in a certain situation of hardship, that is your test. That is your test. You can never tell the examiner, this question is unacceptable. You might find it a little bit difficult, but with the help of Allah, nothing is difficult. Look at the Prophet ﷺ, when they first revealed to him, when Allah revealed to him, Iqara, what did he say? Ma ana biqari. He was told, read. He just politely responded, I'm not a qari, not a reader. Iqara, again, I'm not a reader. Ma ana biqari. Guess what he was told after that? Verses were revealed. Iqara' bismi rabbika alladhi khalaq. Read in the name of your Lord who created. What does that mean? That means if you think you cannot do something, you read in the name of your Lord. The minute you take the name of Allah, you are able to do it. It will become easy for you. That's why as Muslims, what are we taught? We're taught that everything you do, say Bismillah. Bismillah. Before you eat, Bismillah. You open the door of the motor vehicle, Bismillah. You go somewhere, you do something, Bismillah. Why? Because it is only with the name of Allah that everything is made easy. And with the same name of Allah, nobody can harm you, nothing can hurt you, nothing in the heavens or the earth, in the skies, should I say, or the earth can ever harm you. Bismillah. الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. I take the name of Allah with whose name nothing can harm me on earth or in the skies, and he is all hearing, all knowing. That's a powerful dua.